hardcore level. Oh, I don't know how I feel about that. How hardcore are we talking? I'm gonna laugh. I'm just gonna be like, walk through the door. Alright. Oh. There is not a portal surface that I can reach. Did it not? It didn't. Okay. Hey, whatever that is, it's temporary. Oh, it just drops a box. Okay. I'll hold on to that. Oh, I think it goes right there. See if I can cheat the system a little bit. Okay, that takes away that. That temporarily gives a set of stairs up to another button. So I need to find out how to get there. I'm not seeing any portal surfaces in there. There might be some up above, like on the other side of this. That would make sense. Okay. And then the box there. And that looks like that button lowers that light bridge. Let's see if this will finally work. There's a button. I push it a button. What button do? Button. Button raises light bridge, or not light bridge, but stairs here. Okay. So what exactly? What's the point of that? There's got to be another box somewhere. There is, in fact, a box right there. Okay. Question is, how the hell do I get there? Thank you. Okay. So now, right, this goes here. Now, how do I get up there? Yeah, there's nothing in there but the button that dropped the first box right here. Gonna do this just to get up there. Whoops. Okay. No. Way too far to jump. Nothing to portal to. That's too low for the tractor beam. That raises that button. I thought it looked different. Yep. Sneaky bastard. Okay, let's do that. And that'll open the door. Okay. I mean, that wasn't hardcore. I mean, if that's your definition of hardcore, I'd hate to see anything else. Test number 5. Turrets, faith plates, acid, and boxes. Hi, how are you? Bruh. have a feeling. It doesn't show it, but I feel like this will go over there, and that one will come over here. Called it. A little further than I was expecting. I wasn't expecting to go through the portal. Fucking sheer bloody panic. Okay. Moving on. Do I get puzzle 4 next? Oh. That answer is no, by the way.
Some emergency testing may require prolonged interaction with lethal military androids. Rest assured that all lethal military androids have been taught to read and provided with one copy of the Laws of Robotics.
To share. To share. Okay. Button.
Cube and button-based testing remains an important tool for science, even in a dire emergency.
Go backwards, because that takes care of this emancipation grill and a bridge. I assume this button removes this emancipation grill. Yep. All right, now I can put this on the button. I can go across. Hi. You could activate over there. Okay.
I don't hate you.
So I'll put that one there. Grab the box back through here. Yeah, okay. Alright, I need a box. Nobody. Okay, so then I'll drop that here. I'll fall through here. There. Button. Okay. Put the blue button. Blue portal here. Kind of interesting. I've never seen that before. Test chamber 9. Boy. Microsoft must have taught these map makers how to count. A little bit of everything. Except for an eyewash station. OSHA would hate this place. Hi. How you doing? Hold that. Thanks. Excuse me, bud. Okay. That goes there. And this will most likely go there. Or there. No. So it's on. How do I turn it around? There we go. Hope that's not on a timer. I'm still not entirely sure what the point of this is. But you know what? I'm gonna take this with me. Looks like I need to get that box over here. No. Doesn't have to be that box. It could be that box. Why is that box not dropped? Mirror cube, the ball, that. But that's a different box. Okay, hang on. There's gotta be another button somewhere that I haven't seen. Does that one turn that around? Pardon? Oh, it just dropped. Okay. Well, I guess this is all I need then. I'm not sure what that did. All I know is that one made it possible. Either way, that's done now. I'll probably do one more. I'm sorry. What? Is that just the name of the maker? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Test chamber 4. That's all it is. I need the laser in here, so that'll go up. That'll give me access to a button, which looks like that controls this platform in front of the door. Hmm. How the hell am I supposed to get across? Supposed to happen here. How am I supposed to get across this? I mean, I would understand if I could fill this whole tree right here with orange and then this last bit with blue. I could just run across and jump. But you can't. It doesn't do it. You can't get the blue. I need this blue gel right here. Otherwise, I could just run up, jump, and land. But you can't. The blue gel is not going to land right here. Gotta be something I can do. Whoops. Yeah, that's as far as it goes. I need it to go way over here. I just don't feel like it. I'm too tired. Anything you want to say? No? Okay. Okay.